अस्सलामु अलैकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दारे अरकम स्कूल गोरी टाउन फेज़ वन। वी स्टार्ट आवर लेक्चर विद द नेम ऑफ अल्लाह, बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। आफ्टर दिस वी रिसाइट दुआ, रब्बी ज़िदनी इल्मा, ए मेरे रब मेरे इल्म में इजाफा फरमा, आमीन। सब्जेक्ट सोशल स्टडीज़, क्लास सेवन्थ। Today we start lesson number 11. The name of lesson is Mughal Empire Consolidation. Sahiruddin Babur led the foundation of the great Mughal Empire in India after the Lodi dynasty. Mughal ruled over India until the War of Independence 1857. After the death of Sahiruddin Babur in 1530, his son Nasiruddin Muhammad Humayun became the ruler. Humayun died. After the death of Humayun, Jalaluddin Muhammad Akbar, his son, was the next ruler. Jalaluddin Muhammad Akbar is known as the Akbar the Great. At the age of 13 in 1956, Akbar ruled his empire. Akbar's efforts for administrations are a lot. In Akbar's region, the empire achieved different states like North India, Central India, Rajputana, Gujarat and Eastern India, Afghanistan, Central Asia, Balochistan, Kandahar and Dakkan. Akbar done a lot of efforts for his administration's measures and reforms, administrative reforms, and he done a lot of efforts for मनसबदारी सिस्टम, रिलीजियस पॉलिसी, राजपूत प्लान्स। अकबर डाइड इन हिज एज इन द एज ऑफ इन द ईयर ऑफ 1605। इट इज सस्पेक्टेड दैट इट वॉज पॉइजनस्ड। ही लाइज एट आगरा इन अ मैग्निफिकेंट टॉम्ब। आफ्टर हिज नूरदीन मोहम्मद जहांगीर वॉज द नेक्स्ट रूलर who ruled for in the age of 26. He is very dear to Akbar. Akbar took special care of his education. Jahangir was created and master painting and was and history, botany and biology. He could compose poetry in Turkish, Arabic and Hindi. नूरुद्दीन मोहम्मद जहांगीर मैरिड अ वुमन नूरजहां। नूरजहां वॉज वेरी एजुकेटेड एंड इंटेलिजेंट लेडी। ही गेव जहांगीर गेव द टाइटल टू नूरजहां द लेडी एंड ही मैरिड हर इन 1611। आफ्टर जहांगीर रूल्ड, शहाबुद्दीन शाह जहां ruled subcontinent. When after the death of Jahangir, his son Shahabuddin Muhammad Khurram ruled in 1628, the fifth ruler of the Mughal Empire. He was 35 years old when he acceded the third throne. The era of Shahabuddin Shah Jahan called the golden age of Mughal Empire. Shah Jahan's period is considered the golden age because